Hello guys, welcome to our channel. Today's section we are going to see about palindrome using string functions. What is a palindrome? How to read the string in both the direction it should be same. Example, Malayalam, madam, dad, mom, etc. Then what is a string function? In C, we have 7 string functions. These are the string functions. First one, strreverse. It will reverse the string. Strlen, it is used to find the length of the string. Strcpy, it copies the string from A will be copied here, A will be copied to B. Strconcat, it will be concatted. Strlower and strupper, it will print the uppercase. It will print the uppercase. This will print the lowercase. And strcompare, it will return when two strings are equal, it will return 0. When that is greater than, A is greater than B, it will return a positive value. When A is less than B, it will return a negative value. Now we are going to solve this palindrome problem using C programming. I'm going to declare char array. Another char array A and B, size 100. I'm going to scan a string. Scanf percentages A. We have got the string. Enter the string. Now we are going to copy the string A to B. For that I am going to use strcopy, strcpy, B, comma A. A will be copied to the string B. This is used for copying. Copying the string from A to B. Next, we are going to reverse that copied string, str reverse rev of B. This is used for reversing the string. Now we have copied the A string to B and reverse that string. If str compare, when the two strings are equal, it will return 0. Then it is a palindrome. A comma B equal to 0. Then it is a palindrome. Printf, it is a palindrome. Palindrome, else it is not a palindrome. Not a palindrome. I'm going to run the program. I'm going to enter Malayalam. It is a palindrome. Yes, we have got the output. Now I'm going to enter another input. Madam. Yes, it is a palindrome. I'm going to enter any other string, that is quatri. It is not a palindrome. Yeah, I got the output. Work out all these string functions. If you have any queries, post me the comment section. Thank you guys, thanks for watching.